picture they're putting on that wall. Friend wants your help. Go. My way out. Too many guards out front. Go to the park, she said. Meet Tiny Dancer, she said. Stupid! Swim. Oh, ew. Sewer lizards, here I come. Oh no. This is way more ew. Dumpsters is not how I imagine this day ending. Queen's got humans looking for me too? Who can teleport? Clear.
This can't be our mole.
She's still a liability.
She's still a liability.
good. You're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I know I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart, but it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers? I didn't steal anything.
Then what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl, now!
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman.
Stupid!
What were you thinking, huh? Join the Resistance? Become some kind of hero? You can't go home. I'll make Abu, they'll punish them for hiding me. Really messed up. Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do.
Oh, crap! Surrender now, and you'll
be back!
There's nowhere to hide. I have to get out of town.
No, you don't! on now. Yes. Guess I gotta fight my way out of town. Okay, let's do this.
Kamala Khan! Please surrender to AM authorities.
You wanna see powers? Here we go. What gave you away?
Range combat
equipment. Are those grenades?
Jersey.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control! No more heroes, no more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
Ah!
Incredible!
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more. All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. At least I know someone's been out here anyway. Just like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. These rumors are all I got. Aim's out here, too? I have to hurry. Yeah, finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one? Where they are. It's gotta be. No. Aim found them first. Here first. Hello? This was their base. But where are they now? Maybe they got away before. No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. Better keep looking.
Just need to get up high and see where I'm at.
Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms. Saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. Here we go. Resistance has to be here. Figured they'd have guards posted or something. Lights! Somebody's home. Oops! Down was the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. People were definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay, just focus. Got it! Yes! No! Wow. Nice one, Kamala. Scared everyone away then. Sounds like this whole thing's falling apart. What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? Still here. It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there? Gotta get out of here. No wonder the Resistance bailed on this place. Just one more thing to break. There's gotta be way back up to the desk. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? If Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. I wonder if those buttons still work. Push buttons, move platforms. Short it out. Needs power. Oh, the junction box. Okay. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Tactical routines.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, no.
okay. What are you doing?
Oh, take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9 is about 20 miles. Highway 9, if you take Highway 9, you get a stop. Then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here, I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just... You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well,